Hello guys, I hope you are doing well. So this video will be about BREEAM, Building Research Establishment Environmental Assessment Method. Let us discover this assessment method together. Well, first of all, let us go through the content of this video. I will start by giving a definition of the sustainability assessment method. Then I will go through the rating system, how it is used, and how do construction managers use it in order to assess buildings. Also, they go through several sustainability assessment categories that are included in this research assessment method, I mean BREEAM. So I will go through each category in details. Then to conclude, I will give you a short brief about why you need to choose BREEAM. So BREEAM is the first assessment tool that was developed in 1990, with the most recent updated version produced in 2016. So it is the world's leading sustainability assessment method for master planning projects, infrastructure, and buildings. Also, it is an independent accredited sustainability certification that can help implement social sustainability and measure its value. Also, it is composed of four assessment tools which are used in different phases of the building lifespan. That are the design, procurement, post-construction review, fit-out assessment, and the management and the operation phase. Also, it can be used in order to measure and report sustainability elements via a reliable and independent assessment and certification methodology. Also, it focuses on sustainable value across a wide range of categories that we will discover all together in the next slide. Well, these are the sustainability assessment categories, meaning that how BREEAM works. So developments are assessed under a number of environmental areas, from water efficiency to energy management strategy. And actually there are 10 different categories within the assessment, including energy, and I mean here operational energy and carbon dioxide. Second one is the management, so it's all about the management policy, commissioning, site management, and procurement, health and well-being, indoor and external issues like sound, light, air, and safety. The fourth element is transport, so all transport that is related to CO2 and location related factors, water consumption and efficiency. Sixth one is materials, including all the green guide ratings provided from impacts of building materials and their life cycle impacts. Then we have waste, so construction resource efficiency and operational waste management and minimization. Pollution, so external air, water, and noise pollution. And the last one is the land use. It's all about the type of site and building footprint. And also we have the ecology, so it's all about the ecological value, conservation, and enhancement of the construction site. Well, regarding the rating system, each credit awarded in each single category that we saw earlier is multiplied the environmental weight point allocated for that particular category. Then, the category score are added in an overall scale and are recognized as pass, good, very good, excellent, and outstanding. And as we see here in the figure, we have stars that go from 1 to 5, and we have the corresponding scores as well. So for pass, we have bigger or equal to 30%, good, bigger or equal to 45%, very good, bigger or equal to 55%, excellent, meaning bigger or equal to 70%. And outstanding is bigger than 85%. So, to summarize what we have seen so far, this figure represents the different factors governing BREEAM ratings. So, we have here the categories representing BREEAM assessment. Going from management, energy, transport, water, health and well-being, to ecology. Then we have the rating systems that goes from pass to outstanding. So, guys, in your opinion, why you need to choose BREEAM? Now that we have seen all the information about BREEAM, you should know by this step the importance of BREEAM. Well, clients choose BREEAM certification because it helps them deliver and validate the sustainability value of their assets cost effectively and to an internationally recognized and robust standard, tried and tested since it was first launched in 1990. And also, it helps clients manage and mitigate risk through demonstrating sustainability performance during planning, design, construction, operation, or refurbishment. Helping to lower the running costs, maximize the returns through market value, and attract and retain tenants with the desirable places to live and work as well. Yeah, that was all about BREEAM. I hope you enjoyed the video and have a nice day. See you.